What's up, y'all? We're back with another video. This is take 4 of the intro. It's just not working well. Shout out our boy Jack. Wasn't allowed to come out. We still love you, man. Corona lockdown.
I apologize for you.
Not looking good. So today we're going through some drive-thrus, completely messing with the workers. We actually thought this was one of our best videos. Y'all are going to enjoy this. Hit that like button up. Let's get, what do we want, 40, 45 likes on this video. Run it up. We hit 500 subs, so we're moving. Keep subbing. We appreciate all of you. And
comment more ideas.
Yeah, give us more ideas. We have ideas, but we're open to taking any, so just let us know. Give us feedback as well, how we can improve or what else you want to see. And yeah, let's go.
Poor McDonald's.
Actually, should I just be like, never mind, just go? Because I'm not really trying to wait in this long ass line for a water.
For a water. Yeah, that's true.
Thinking so two steps ahead. Get,
yeah. Save so much time.
Can I get a... I would be the type
that to would be mad fun.
I can't not think of that. If I ever say I can, that's the only thing I think of, and then I keep going. Yeah. And I can't think of a fucking sentence.
It's disgusting, bro.
Pickles, onions, the rib, and what is that, a Kaiser roll?
McRib looks fucking nasty.
Saucy and tangy.
That's gross. With pickles, bro.
Hot and deliciously juicy. This should not be on a menu.
I'm sorry, but if y'all eat that, y'all are nasty as hell.
Honestly, I'm sorry.
Come on, man. That actually looks disgusting. Why is my stomach making noises, bro?
Your stomach's beatboxing.
It saw the fucking McRib. It's like, oh, hell no.
Fuck that.
Hi, do you guys have that that thing with, like, the rib?
The McRib?
No, not that. It was, like, the rib... pickles or something?
An onion.
It was like something with like the rib and pickles.
Yeah, the McRib.
No. I don't think it was that.
That's the only thing that we have with rib. It's the McRib.
Same.
With like the onions?
With like the McRib has onions with pickles on it.
Not that. I forget what it was. I could have sworn it was something else.
Sorry?
I could have sworn it was something else.
I can't hear you.
I could have sworn it was something else.
We don't have anything else with rib.
Are you sure?
So it's definitely not the McRib.
It's definitely not the It's definitely not the McRib.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely positive.
Dang.
Do you know if Burger King has anything similar?
I have no idea.
Damn it!
Say, Hulk, I'm trying to get a McRib there. I'll try to get a McRib from Burger King.
Maybe Burger King has a McRib.
Just go.
Sorry, what can I get for you?
What's that sandwich that you guys have? With the lettuce and tomato and onion.
That
can
either be a Whopper or a Big Thing of Joe.
It also has bacon on it, I think.
We have a bacon king.
No, not that.
Is it the quarter pounder king?
No, I don't think it was that one either.
And you said it had bacon on it as well?
Yeah, it definitely has bacon on it. And cheese, too. It has cheese as well.
The Stafford
King? No, definitely not that.
Steakhouse
King? I don't think so.
The Whopper could be a Whopper with bacon and cheese on it?
No.
I'm not sure,
then.
I'm sorry.
All right. I do have a coupon for the chicken fry meal, though. I think it's 9297.
Any
thoughts? No, thanks.
Anything else?
I have a special request. Can I please have like one of those Burger King crowns with this meal, please?
A crown?
Yes.
Yes, please.
No problem. You can pull up there.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
She literally went through the whole menu.
I feel so bad for holding up the entire line behind us.
Like, oh my god.
I wonder if everyone in who has like a mic on can hear me talking, or if it's just the one person taking my life. I'd be dying if I was an employee and I heard that shit. No, not that. Two if you have them, please. Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I'm just super indecisive. Here, you take this one.
Yes!
Thank you so much for your stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Dude, this is my...
Let's go!
Dude, I look like a princess.
I'm the prince. Do you want a kiss?
No. You got 80%, all right? Thank you. Okay. You too.
Let's go.
How, bro?
How is it starting?
I need... Oh, my volume.
Damn.
I was coming up fast as all the one time to, like, reverse and go in the other way, and it's like, I'm like, fuck.
And you gotta, like, fucking angle it weird. Like,
yeah.
Like, turn in. Fucking
there's no chance.
I'm tired, actually. What can I get for you today?
Habla español.
Hold on.
Can I have a chicken fry meal, please?
What? Okay. A chicken fry?
See?
You said you want a chicken fry meal?
See?
What size?
Largo, largo. Largo!
Your drink?
Fruit punch. Fruit punch.
Fruit punch, okay.
No, gracias.
Okay.
Gracias. Gracias.
You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and not show love consistently? I put my life on the line.